dirty to slumber. Oh, that brother go home.
Okay, he down smashed through the ceiling, sprinted through the door, dolphin dive, spiral technique into the freaking. He dolphin dived into a dang on TV, bro. Is that what we supposed to do the whole time? Jump over the broken oak? What the man, I can't even talk right now. Like, I'm so frustrated with myself. Like, how come I didn't just jump on the broken TV with somebody's corpse being cooked? Like, why didn't I think about that? Just... Hold on. I gotta close my blinds. It's a glare on my screen. Know what's gonna happen if they find out that we're here. What are they doing? Are they like that attracted to the television? Like, what's up with this? It's like nothing's even playing. They're just watching TV static. Message? Is this a message? To that's his message. All y'all doing is watching TV, ain't nothing on it. Hi guys. Bro, they better not give me the option to knock that thing in a sub. You about to cook them? That's right, we should cook them. Actually, they peaceful. I'm just gonna leave them alone. I'm gonna leave them alone. Now, I ain't definitely gonna unplug this TV. That's disrespectful. And it also puts me in harm's way. Like, why would I do that? Oh, I see you. Don't out. You are really showing out right now, God. And I almost died. This gives me Outlast vibes. Okay, why are we? We're stuck. Let's go back down. Wrong side. To the right. All right. Ooh. Why didn't Six jump off with me? I guess we didn't both need to go, but at the same time, we probably could have done it like that. Why are they giving me a pan out like that? What is up? Somebody's in here? Is somebody in here? Excuse me, sir. Or ma'am. Nope, nobody's in here. Put these things open. Boom. Ease. Bro, pick it up. Shouldn't have to give you an action command to pick it up. It should have been automatically engraved into your programming. What's up? There we go. Alright, what are you doing now? What are we doing now? What does this right here do? What does this right here do? Let's go through here and... Okay. Okay. I guess we go back down. Come on. I have no idea what that did. Puzzle heavy today, aren't we? Like, this is kind of insane. Obviously something's up here. I don't understand what we're supposed to be doing. Nothing is happening up in here, bro. Like, where am I supposed to be going? Downstairs? Alright, hold on. Let's call the elevator back up. Oh my goodness, Six, you're smart. I just caught that at the last second. If I didn't, she would have been up here by herself, bro. That's not insane, but like, that just goes to show that I'm not a smart person. Or that just shows that Six is becoming more and more competent. Facts. Facts. What? Don't drop me. Let's keep moving. Didn't need that anyways. You can shimmy up this. Yup. See? Smart. Trapped. It's not though. We're not in the school no more. I'm getting PTSD from that. Alright. Okay, I think they gave us a place to hide because... They got six too. All right. Bro. How was I supposed to know we supposed to push the door down like that? We gotta go. We gotta keep going. Keep going. Oh, wow. Relentless. Where's six at? Oh no. Six. No. Go over there. Help her out. Come on. Okay. Okay, can she move her legs? Okay, she can move her legs. Alright, got you. It's just the way that thing like pinched her. Like, bro, I watched Attack on Titan. I know what happens when somebody's legs get like spinal cord gets stomped on like that, bro. Come on, dude. Stop playing with me. Stop acting like you don't know that that equals paralyzation, bro. That's crazy. Could you imagine losing six? I'd be devastated. Where's my flashlight at? Flashlight. I don't get a flashlight. Okay. Well, so we're not in danger. But she's answering back. Cool. Walk up here, it's gonna be something. Take to the shadows. Unless I gotta. Bro, I don't want. This is the worst place to be doing stuff like this, bro. Alright, let's get it done. Oh There it is. There it is. Nope, down. To the left. Down more. Come on, get go down a little bit. There we go. Nope. Still not right. How do you do this? I never understood this. It doesn't give me like... Oh. I used the wrong stick. Closer to the door than last time, or are we just like resetting back to the same position we were at before? Because it feels like I keep getting put back in the same position. Like, get me to the door, bro. Oh, actually, I feel like we got a lot closer. Open the door! Bro, it's open. Mags, what did you just unleash onto this world? Nope, 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 that's bad news. Bad news, bad news. What did we do? What did we just do? You're not gonna help me out with this one? Yo, what is that? What is that? Six, where are you? Ooh-wee! Ugh, look how lengthy this dude is, bro! No. No. No, 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 no. Bro, what is that? So those are... Oh. What? No. So all those little after images that we were collecting throughout the videos were just kids that got snatched up by, I don't know, he looked like Slender Man with a top hat. Bro, how were we supposed to combat that though? I wouldn't even be, I'm not even mad that he hid underneath the table. Like, how are we supposed to fight that? Can teleport through TVs? Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Alright, alright. I like that, kinda. Were we? It looked like we were in a giant intestine with an eyeball on it. Y'all seen that eyeball? Don't act like don't act like y'all ain't seen that. We all saw it together. All three of us. Alright, so can we actually... Oh, so we're gonna just use the television to teleport. But isn't that dangerous because the people, like, right after the television goes?
Alright.
Ooh. A little bit of puzzle. Wrong way. I got some hops. Okay, hold on. What was that? Did I just DDT a door? What the freak was that, bro? Why do I have that reverse grip on it? I feel like that thing's actually on a break this time, bro. Bro, let's talk about the thing we just unleashed into this cursed world. What is that, bro? Was that the Slender Man? Was that, I don't know, who else would that look like? Tall, bald, with a bowler hat on. Is that Baldy? Like, what is that? Okay. Dude, there's a ladder right there. I was trying to turn you around to the ladder, but you ain't want to do that. Caught off at 6, even though 6 is not there no more. Okay, hold on. Come up this ladder real quick. We don't know who's down here. Okay, we're good. We better hurry up. That sounds like, oh no. Then they switch it right back to Elmo. That in combat. I don't know like how to use that because apparently I can't bring objects through the TV, so I guess I gotta make something happen, you know? Hold on, let's come here. Put that on. Is that a hat? Yep. That looks fresh. I'm gonna put that one on right now. All right. That kind of look fresh. I'm gonna rock it for a little bit, but But now I can't call them bags no more.
Hi.
Oh, do I turn off that TV over there? Hold on. I'm learning. I feel like the game is almost over anyways, but I'm learning. If I just turn this TV off right here, turn this TV off. Turn that TV off. And then maybe I get teleported somewhere far from here. And then I could progress. That's loud. Go through it. This sound like what does it sound like? This sound like Terminus? Why I thought, like, if I turn off that TV, is because I heard another TV on the other side of the freaking, I don't know, the platform, the level, the stage, I don't know what to call this, but, like, I heard another TV, like, going, like, on past this TV right here, so I thought maybe if I take this TV out, I can just, like, open up another circuit, maybe, I don't know.
2 hours later.
Oh my gosh! What? I was supposed to do it this way. The whole entire time. I thought that was keeping up the platform so it doesn't cave in. The way that cart looked, it looked like it was stuck, so I wasn't even gonna try. A little bit of zipline action right here. It's gonna be an E. I know there's somebody living in here. I can hear them breathing. my gosh, bro! Whoa! I'm sorry. As soon as I turn the TV off, they get straight hostile, bro. Why? Message. Don't know what the message is with that one, but like, it's something's there. What you got in this fridge, though? You got shoe boxes in your fridge, ma'am? Yeah. So as long as I just like don't turn off your dumb TV, you're good. Well, I already turned on the TV outside, so maybe this will work. Let's go to the TV. It worked. Get through the TV before she come back, please. Bro. Just for that? Look. I'm about to turn off the TV. I think the message here is that entertainment is used to control the masses. So I turned off the TV. She went to try to attack me, but she thought that there was another TV. I directed her attention to the other TV so I can proceed through my goal. Now this man about to get... Alright, hold on. Watch this. Watch this man, bro. Oh my gosh, nope, get back up there. Put yourself back up. Don't play with me like that. Some of your people, bro. Bro, what? And they're just falling. Whoa. How about just turn that off? But they're all jumping like weird, bro. Hey man, it's not worth it, bro. Not worth it, man. Don't do it, bro. Don't do it. You would attack me if, like, that thing was not working, bro. There's a TV right here that you guys could see. I'm gonna just turn TVs on without even knowing anything. Alright, hold on. Yep. Easy! Stop playing with me. Get in there, bro. What's the lever do? Oh, we about to cause a murder in here? Okay. Run! Bro, run! Bro! Bro! Go! He's after me! Bro, what was that scream I just did? I never made that noise in my life, bro. Never made that noise in my life. What was that? I said, me? Little Nightmares devs, whoever company that made Little Nightmares, bro, props to you, because the way he was moving, that was a nightmare. I had some pretty bad nightmares like growing up, but that right there, if I seen that in my nightmare, I'm going to a psychiatrist. Facts. No. Oh, did I die? Okay. It went dark a little bit, so I didn't know. Is this a health pack? Let me get a health pack. Oh, it's just a package. This is the right floor. Okay, but what now? I got both TVs working. But at what cost? Do I have to open up this door too? What's with the doors being ignored? What's with the doors being nailed like that? Like, they're trying to keep somebody in instead of keep somebody out. Understand it now, okay. Oh, okay, I get it now. No, stop. there a form supposed to... Maybe there's a specific form supposed to go on. Hold on. Probably this floor right here. That to get to that. Alright, got you. Understand clearly now. Alright. I literally watched the thing go by, like, as I was trying to push forward. Let's see if I can get on the downside, though. No, stop, 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 stop. There we go. Gosh, that was so annoying. I don't like that. Come here. Rip off the box. Enough for me. Nope. Stop picking up things and go. I see. Well, boom. I don't think I can make that jump back up there, though. I screwed up. Hold on. Kill myself? I know. Get up on that toilet, bro. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have done that. What is she doing? Why is her arm over there like that, bro? Examine the situation a little bit more. So then, since they're tracking through the TV, I'm just gonna take this door right here, bro. Hope you don't mind. Oh my God! What? What? What is that? I'm sorry, miss. I didn't mean... Bro, hey, your TV is back on. Turn back off. Okay. gun got crispy. Can I turn the TV back on though? Nope, it's broken. But I got a cool stool though. Imagine just turning off the TV right then and there. Yeah, I wouldn't be able to even outrun that. That would be terrifying. But not impossible. What is that? Electricity in the water? Oh yeah, I definitely could have turned it off right there. I'ma try it. Nope, I can't even do it. I'm at a loss here, guys. I don't know where am I supposed to go. What the freak am I supposed to do? Bro, you can climb over that, bro. Okay, can I not push this though? No? Bro, I can push. Why would they make it look like you can't push it every time I run up to it? It should automatically start pushing or pulling. I'm gonna push this down into the water, turn off the electricity over there, and then, cart, boy, jump on the cart. Yuck. That teddy bear is disgusting. There's two of them. Yuck. Okay, so there's not a target? A timer? Gotcha. Alright, but now what? Pink heart. I'm here. I tried to go underneath the railing, but that wasn't gonna help. They weren't gonna allow that one. Run. Bro, there's a TV right there, bro. There's a TV right over there. As for these guys, I'm terrified. Yep, I'm out. I broke their TV. Oh, God. I'm sorry. There's a TV on the other side, sir, ma'am. Oh, my God. I screwed up. Hey, guys, there's TVs right here. Stop acting crazy. There's TVs right there, sir. Oh, there's a TV over there, bro. Y'all broke those TVs. Y'all don't deserve anymore. What was that? They had TVs on the shelf, bro.
I dropped my phone.
They had TVs on the shelf. Why didn't they just go for those? Instead, they just... I don't know. What's up with that? I feel like this is definitely a message. That door looks kind of strange. I'm not going to... Oh, that's six. Hey! We don't know, but we gotta get up out of here. Out of here, sir. Swing out a little faster, brother. They didn't even tell me where the axe came from. Sir. They're just gonna sit there and look at me, too. That's the most human looking person on here, bro. Nope. Why is he the most human person on here with the most malicious intent on here, bro? What's up with that? At my screen like that. Here he comes down the hallway. Hi, sir. And you can teleport. Oh, he put me in slow motion. Oh, he put me in the genjutsu. Oh my gosh, bro. I'm out. I'm ducking out. Sorry, sir. You can't catch me. No, I'm running. The freak was that about? This way, this to me. Nope. Bro, that was cheap, bro. I'm slipping off the stick, bro. Pause. die because I pushed the lever the other way. Concussion, you need, I don't know, how do you treat concussions? You need an ice pack for that one. That's brain damage. Hey, look at six. Oh, my ribs are jacked up. Jump right now. I'm injured. What am I supposed to do? Bro, why is he trying to kill me when I just set him free though? That phrase, you get somebody out of jail or prison and then they go to your house and murder you because you let them out. Like, bro, show some gratitude, show some respect. I just took you out of that whatever, that funky little prison you were just in, and you want to kill me, bro. No sir. I got what? Dude, what? No. He took off his hat. Oh no. No, bro, don't admit defeat like that. Get up. Is he about to go super? He's charging up his Kylo Ren, bro. Ooh, he took off his hat for this, he said. I thought that was a cutscene. Come on. Keep trying. Hat got knocked off. I can't put another hat on. No, where all the kids went because they got captured? And so that'd be great if I get to have a family. No. I just went through here. Am I dying? I just ran through here before, like 17 times. I don't do good with these type of games, bro. What is this? Don't go through that door. Just go through the other door then. This one? What is this? What is this? That's just yuck, bro. Hold on. I'll just go through this door instead. Nope. Bro, what? Like me just running through these doors like this makes it worse. I'm understanding. Wait, what? Hold on, let me go back down there and see what's up. Okay, hold on. Yeah, they're all messed up. Alright. I'm gonna have to cut down this so much. But it's okay, because I'm doing it for you guys. All four of you. Hopefully. Alright. Other door. Hold on. Heck is that noise? All right. This one? No, I think it was this one. Alright. Nope. But what is this? So, we just gonna act like that didn't look like a pillar? Something that you can push over? Okay, got you. Got you. They'll sell the door, without a doubt. No. Okay, if it's this door, then why does it always make that weird noise? See, look, if I go through this door right here. Wrong. Wrong door. What is that bunny rabbit, bro? Yo, yo, what is this? No, what is that? I'm scared, giant lady. Come on, guys, this is six. This is six we're dealing with here. We're just gonna say hey to her.
Hey.
Hey, six. You got kinda tall, you know? What's up? What's up, six? What's up? Okay, six, I'm sorry. Hey. Let's see this. What's up, six? Six. It's your boy. Let you just smack me around like that. See, let me show you how it feels. Let me show you how it feels. It feels like this right here. I'm not even gonna smash. I'm gonna smack this thing right here. I was gonna smack your fingers. You thought wrong. That's just a figment of our imagination, okay? That's not six. Woo! What? You didn't even hit me! You didn't even hit me! I hate that little noise you made. Oh wow, that was cool. Woo! No! Stop it, six! Thank you. I'm out. Freak, what you talking about?
Get ready to slumber. That brother go home.
All I wanted to do was just say, hey. Dang. Okay, I'll leave you alone. If that's how you feel, I'll leave you alone. You know what? I know what I must do now. Pick up the axe. Wake up, Six. This ain't you. This ain't you. What's this?
Hey!
I don't know why I wanted to scream like that, but okay. Hey! I just want my friend back, bro. Not win. I just want my friend back, bro. Oh, I ran the wrong way! duck. That's an eyeball. Running on beans? I'm gonna keep on running. What do you think? I'm gonna stop running? What is that supposed to mean? What is that signifying? Villain in the story, and it just recycles itself over and over because of the timeline, a time skip. Bro, too. So did Six always knew that? That's why she let us go? Or is that, was it because, you know, I don't know. That's what I believe. I'm just gonna think that Six let us go because she knew that we were gonna turn into the tall man. And I'm gonna leave it at that. Clap it up, bro. Clap it up, bro. Dude. I dropped my controller. I can't even speak right now, bro. Like, this game somehow was better than the first one, bro. It was better than the first one and the first one with DLC. I didn't play the DLC, but I just, like, watched other people do it. Like, I watched other people play the DLC, and it was good. But I just didn't feel like playing it. I might, if this video gets enough likes, I will do it. Because I somehow knew that I was going to die, because this was before the ship. So Six had to get up on the ship and then go through there. But like, I don't know how I feel about that. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That is Little Nightmares 2. Hope you guys liked the video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and really share, and maybe even subscribe. I don't, like, as long as my video gets some recognition, I'll be okay. Because if I don't get recognition for my videos, they're gonna just get thrown underneath the algorithm. The algorithm is just not gonna see it. I don't know, like, what am I supposed to do? But I'll see you guys next time. Peace.